Did Epstein kill himself? Here's the proof. He did. There was a man with extra long arms who looks like Mike Myers. And Epstein actually looks like Burt Reynolds, judging by this. And he was not in jail. Yeah.
Wait a minute.
She's taking selfies in front of Epstein.
It's going to be packed.
Do the next Epstein bar. Oh, don't ask why. Take me to the next little girl Epstein bar.
I'm in the mood for a peanut butter and honey and an apple sandwich. That would be really good. But you know what make it even better? Add chicken. Said no one ever. This is what dog food is. They're just like, let's just take everything and put it in together. And they're like, yeah, peanut butter and honey and apple and chicken, sure. Let's just put, like, jelly on, like, Jolly Ranchers. Like, they'll just eat anything. Dogs will eat anything.
All right, enjoy your night, Ryan. I'll see you tomorrow, okay?
Thank you, Barry.
Bye.
This hair product I just found reminds me of a guy I used to see. He was basic and so straight. He was pretty boring, so I asked if I could supplement with another guy, and that helped.
I'm always curious about public opinion. Not that I take it to heart too much, but I study humans like an alien would study humans because humans are fascinating. And honestly, I don't really relate to much of the status quo. So the latest feedback I've gotten today is, you look like a teacher or a doctor. It's like, I look like a teacher or a doctor? He goes, yeah, you look like a teacher or a doctor. Like, first grade. You'll teach first grade. Do I look like someone who teaches first grade? My first grade teacher was Mrs. Linder. Linder? I think she scared me a little. A lot of things scared me. I don't know. Am I getting old? I'm getting old. Do I look like someone who teaches your children? Do you want me teaching your children? I don't know.
Before stuffing it, serving it, and making soup out of it, you have to buy it. Actually, you don't. By saying no to stupid holidays that don't even make any fucking sense.
Vikings. Choose your gender. And that's the whole game. Am I male? Am I female? Where are the other 50 options? I don't know. This game's so complex. That's the whole game.
You know, they must know the names. I can't remember the name.
Just sorry to leave. Okay. Oh, how should I leave?
Hola.
Hello. What should I do? How should I go?
Maybe from here.
All right, I'll jump around. Let's check out this doorbell. Not amused, huh? How about you? What do you think? How you guys doing? I heard that you're extra fancy. What makes you extra fancy? Did you get your nails done? You have a special hairdo? I don't get it.
I hope you men are just like this company's tagline. More than just penis? Paninis? This is a reminder for me that, not that I really needed it. This is something I'm good at, but I'm shitty at a lot of things. That your perspective, my perspective, and positioning is everything. And my experience is going to be vastly different than your experience, and we'll never experience the same. So it's all about our positioning, because this company tagline could be more than just penis, or it could be more than just paninis. But it was kind of weird seeing this, as this was left in my car yesterday, and now I'm driving my car, moving the seats around, and I look over, and I see this, and I'm like, oh, well, my boyfriend has strange taste in food.
So many of you know I have ghosts in my backyard, and they're always up to something. It looks like they're sunbathing today. Guys, how's the sunbathing going?
It's going great, John. Getting lots of sun. I'm going to be fucking tan soon.
Yeah, it's not the best light. It's kind of cloudy.
Yeah, I like that overcast light. You know, I could tan for hours. It'd be like Jersey Shore tan, John.
Oh, you're going for the Jersey Shore tan. Why? What's happening?
Because we're going to the 5th annual Vault of Horror Film Festival. You want to be tangent.
Wow, I didn't know that I had some Guido ghosts in the backyard. Alright, I gotta go shower. I'll see you later. Enjoy your tanning, guys. It's really sunny out.
You don't take any nonsense, do you, kiddo?
That's right, no nonsense.
No nonsense.
It's moving day.
No nonsense kid.
The no nonsense kid, that's right.
With the beautiful smile.
Aw, thanks. What about my butt?
clean teeth, oral care gel, peanut butter. Isn't that what you want to smell like on a hot date? Dog stuff is so funny to me. Peanut butter teeth.
Jessica, why are you leaning on it? Okay. Oh, the way the crackling sounds.
Alright. So just give me the wire. Put it up here, look.
Jessica, why are you leaning on it? Oh, the way the crackling sounds.
Alright. So just give me the wire. Put it up here, look.
Oh, it's a beautiful day, but this warning's kind of alarming. I'm just wondering, have any of you guys ever had the FBI come to your house for the reproduction, distribution, and or exhibition of any copyrighted motion picture? This is very threatening. Want a treat?
It looks like the weather
starts
getting cooler, Jen.
It's getting cooler. Always does on my birthday. Every time it's my birthday, it drops. My birthday's tomorrow. Feldy.
Tomorrow?
Yeah. Hi, Schmelt.